I'm speaking from New Delhi. As a law-abiding citizen of India, it's my duty to ask a question to Home Minister Amit Shah and Prime Minister Modi ji, that what message you are giving to the world and the people of India. Don't you feel that the harmony of the nation is affected, and also the unity of diversity in India is also affected? I, as a citizen of India, demand that to give the culprits and the people behind them who has done heinous and hated crime. I would like Amit Shah to come forward, who has failed to maintain law and order. He must resign, or otherwise he should take the stringent action against the culprits and the people behind the attack of Barrister Asaduddin Owaisi's house. Thank you. I am speaking from New Delhi. As a law-abiding citizen of India, it's my duty to ask a question to Home Minister Amit Shah and Prime Minister Modi ji, that what message you are giving to the world and the people of India? Don't you feel that the harmony of the nation is affected, and also the unity of diversity in India is also affected? I, as a citizen of India, demand that to give the culprits and the people behind them who has done heinous and hated crime. I would like Amit Shah to come forward, who has failed to maintain law and order. He must resign, or otherwise he should take the stringent action against the culprits and the people behind the attack of Barrister Asaduddin Owaisi's house. Thank you.